What's up, y'all? Q-Boy back again today. Today I'm going to do Carl Thomas's I Wish I Never Met Her. I'm just a throwback type of guy. That's what the music was love. Again, follow me on Instagram. Q-Boy's the name. Facebook requests me Q-Boy. Look me up on YouTube, Q-U-B-O-I-I. Share my videos as much as you can. I'm trying to get these videos up on Worldstar. We need 50,000 views, so I'm just trying to make it. I'm trying to get this grind on. I hope y'all like it. Hope you enjoy. Thank you again. Follow the team on Facebook as well, and Instagram, Team 807. We out here trying to make it, alright? Good luck. It was love at first sight, I know, from the way she looked at me. Her eyes said it all. Long days and nights we spent, until she dropped the bomb on me. When she said that she was unhappily married with children, and I wish I never met her at all. Even though I love her so, she's got love for me. But she still belongs to someone else. It hurts so bad, for sure, because she wants to be with me. Yes. But she cannot be with me. She chose to stay at home so they could be a family for the children. But what about me? And I wish I never met her at all. Even though I love her so, she's got love for me, but she still belongs to someone else. Maybe in another life, things could be the way we both desire. It's a catch-22. Even when you win, someone has to lose. And I wish I never met her. No, even though I love her so, she's got love for me, but she still belongs to someone else. I wish I never met her at all. No, I wouldn't hurt so much inside. No, but she still belongs to me. I wish I never met you.